Hey, what's up, guys? So up next, we're gonna do Pink Glitter in the Air at the 2010 Emmys show. Now, I've seen bits and pieces of this. I know for sure, I haven't ever done an analysis on the song. Same thing for the song. I've not heard very much of it. So let's go ahead and check this out, y'all. I know her performance on this thing is just crazy. That's why we wanted to go ahead and do this. You know what I'm saying? Look, when she goes up and she's spinning upside down, water pouring all over her, and you can't even tell that she's not standing upright on stage singing. All right. I don't know how long it took her to be able to pull this off, but this is just crazy.
With just your hands, close your eyes and trust it. Just trust it. Have you ever thrown a fistful of glitter in the air?
Okay.
Have you ever looked fear in the face and said, I just don't care? It's only half past point of no return, the tip of the iceberg, sun before the burn, the thunder before the lightning, and the breath before the flames. Have you ever felt this way?
So one thing I caught in there was this is, it's like the sun before the bird. So it's like something that's good, right, that you absolutely love. But then, eventually it's going to turn around and it's going to burn you. Okay. And we're going to have to do a lyric video on this. All
Hated
right.
yourself for staring at the phone. Your whole life waiting on the ring to prove you're not alone. Have you ever been touched so gently you had to cry? Have you ever invited a stranger to come in? It's only half past point of oblivion. The hourglass on the table, the walk before the run, the breath before the kiss, and the fear before the flames. Have you ever felt this way?
Something else I want to point out to you. This is a risky stunt right here. You know what I'm saying? Like, anything goes wrong with that sheet or whatever it is that she's hanging from, it starts to rip or tear. I'm just saying, like, there's so much planning that had to go into this. Like, I'm pretty sure, this took a long time for them to be confident enough to hoist her up over the audience, right, and pull this off. A lot went into this. All right. This is one of those don't try this at home kind of things. You know what I'm saying? This is not easy. I think at one point she gets completely upside down. Look at the athleticism we got right here. I know I didn't pronounce that right, but oh look, now she's all wet.
Have you ever wished for an endless night? Stars and through that road tight. Have you ever held your breath and asked yourself, would it ever get better than tonight?
This is not fair. Pink, I'm telling you now. This is not fair, okay? All the other contestants, everybody else that wanted to do performances, okay, they can't top this. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm pretty sure some of them was like, I give up. I'm just gonna sit here and watch. Y'all have fun, okay? Oh, man. That's absolutely insane. Just think about that. What she's just done, okay? It's not, you gotta put both of the things together that we just saw. She just hung upside down for quite a while, okay? And then, as she came up, you know, right side up, she started spinning really fast. Each of those things together would be enough to make a normal person barf. Okay, you put them together, and I'm pretty sure 80% of the people trying it would hurl. Okay, she is something else. Okay, but just think about her doing rehearsals for this. How long she had to have spent spinning, you know, being upside down, getting water, you know, poured on her, and still trying to sing all at the same time. How much more could she have done? You know what I'm saying? I mean, it was worth it. It was a great freaking performance. It's just unreal that she was able to pull this off so flawlessly. You know what I'm saying? What a performance. Let's go, Pete. Alright, so we're going to come back with the lyric video at some point. Alright, I will see y'all in the next video. Till then, I'm out.